to my channel. Today we're gonna be talking about honey badgers. The name honey badger means honey eater of the Cape, but it's not only found in the Cape. It is native to Indian subcontinent, Southwest Asia, and Africa. Honey badgers are omnivores, which means they eat both plants and meat. It can survive a venomous snake bite because of its tough skin, which is at least 6 millimeters thick. They have long claws, which come in handy when they dig in out burrows, which makes them excellent diggers. They are one of Africa's cleverest creatures. Thank you for watching my video. Bye-bye. I will see you in the next video.